Let's see there. HHO coming out into the reservoir. There's the water pump. Fuel cell. There's the amps, 13.75. We're running 10.3 to 10.5 volts on a car charger. We'll stop down once it gets started. Now I'm going to fill the 500 milliliter test. A little more than halfway. And some nice output. There we go. Looks like 34.4. We'll put this in the MMU calculator. And we calculate our MM, I don't know if you can see it there, but it's 6.13545 MMW on this 16 plate 6x6 fuel cell.